That's me. You might be asking yourself, how did I end up in this situation?